someone just sent me a friend request and yeah, I like next going. If I lose it, I lose it. It's not a big deal.
Pretty much, it's just a wrap. I already got the two skins. I got all the weapons in the battle pass. The only thing I didn't got so far is the tree monster, and I just don't feel like doing it, care for it, so I decided not to go for it. $42,000. $10,000, $13,000. $35,000. $25,000 makes it 112,000 XP. Not too bad. Plus another 22,000 makes it 32,000. Nice. All right, got another 35,000. Trying to see if I do like a 20 peak mission, if I get like more XP or something. About 5 XP. What do you think, Striker?
Do it, see what happens.
Let's go for a 116. Could go for 130, but we'll see how the 116 does.
I was just surprised that it wouldn't let me leave.
Because he didn't complete the mission yet. Oh, I forgot. I didn't put 3,000, 10,000, 20,000, 30,000, 32,000, 35,000. Wow. So if you play. If you play the Detroit encampments on Twin Peaks or in same thing, you just get 35,000. Either or. That sucks. Yeah, I think you get like 35,000 every time you play this thing. Let's see. 30, 34. Yeah, about 37,000 per round. Not too bad. All right.